Good morning, children. Today I'm going to start the next topic of class 8 physics. Relative density. What is relative density? The relative density of a substance is the ratio of the density of the substance to the density of water at 4 degree. That means it is comparison of the density of substance to the density of water. Relative density can be written as density of the substance, that is solid substance, and density of water at 4 degree, that means density of water. Maximum at 4 degree is 1 gram per centimeter cube. It is a ratio, so it has no unit. And we can directly measure relative density with the help of hydrometer. So hydrometer is an instrument to measure the directly relative density. Here we have taken water at 4 degrees Celsius. Why water density is taken as 4 degrees Celsius? Because of anomalous or unusual expansion of water. Then what is anomalous or unusual expansion of water? It is an abnormal property of water in which it expands instead of contracting when the temperature goes 4 degree to 0 degree. You know that when temperature increases, the substance also increases its intermolecular space. But in this case, it contracts. So when at 4 degrees Celsius, the maximum density of water is 1 gram per centimeter cube. According to three state of matter, the maximum density occur in solid, then liquid, and least in gases, according to the molecular arrangements. The next topic is how density varies from temperature. On increasing the temperature, kinetic energy increases and intermolecular space also increases. So density decreases. Volume is increased as temperature increases. So we know that density is equal to mass by volume. So volume is inversely proportional to density. Density decreases to keeping mass constant. Some of the numerical problem to relate the find the density of an object. Here some of the numerical given is, if solid of mass 80 gram occupies 60 centimeter cube space, then what will be its density? We know that density is equal to mass by volume. Given mass 80 gram and volume 60 centimeter cube, we can easily find the density of an object. And the density of irregular solid or liquid, easily with the help of mass of the solid or liquid or volume of the solid or liquid.